YouTube has just made a massive change to the platform.
A 6-hour-long South Park ranking video had been hit with limited ads.
Disney severed ties with YouTube star PewDiePie.
I've been dealing with a lot of, especially recently, it's gotten really bad with, like, community guidelines strikes.
And he had the opinion that demonetized content was essentially useless to YouTube and that it shouldn't be promoted in the algorithm.